Good day everyone. Today I'm going to speak the top 10 business benefits of Windows Small Business Server 2008. In November 2008, Microsoft launched Essential Business Server solution comprises of two solutions, that is Windows Small Business Server 2008 and Essential Business Server 2008. The SBS 2008 is a complete solution for companies with less than 75 PCs. It is a follow-up to the immensely successful SBS 2003 R2. What made SBS 2003 R2 successful? Is it the Microsoft took relevant pieces of its enterprise solutions portfolio and packaged them into a simpler solution for the small business companies with less than 75 PC. So customer just loved it and the solution liked us, because it gives us opportunity to offer enterprise technology to the customer at small business level. Let us talk about the top 10 business benefits of Windows Small Business Server 2008. First is world-class messaging platform. It gives integrated internal and external messaging system. SBS ensures that email is routed to the right person. Anytime, anywhere, any device messaging means user can send and receive their mail whether they are in office or in factory or on the way. This means that users no need to be chained to their desks. And the mails, how does it work? The mails get downloaded on the server and into the mailbox, and then the copy of the mail is delivered on the Outlook of the desktop or the laptop. So even if your desktop fails, users can get the copy of his mail as it is secure on the server. Only thing is that users need to recreate the Outlook on the desktop and he will get all his mail back. Next is the centralized mail backup. As all the user mailboxes are on the same server, so mail backup becomes more easier. Imagine you are an MNC which have small branches spread out. So they might be installing mailing software on every location, or in some small companies Outlook is configured directly to the mailbox on the internet. So Outlook will pull in the mail from the internet, but what about the mail backup, about the data security, data integrity? What if the mailbox fails? So with SBS, mailbox is created on the server, then the branch office will get the copy of the mail delivered directly to the user PC. So you don't need any mail server at any location. So you have cost saving of additional hardware deployment and no need of email expertise at every location. You require only the user. So it's a fantastic solution for small and mid-sized companies. Next is the OWA, that is the Outlook Web Access technology. Here you can access the Outlook Web Access is implemented on the SBS. So with OWA, you can access your mail using browser. Outlook Anywhere is for Outlook on the Outlook on remote PC. Outlook Mobile for Outlook on the smartphone. So all the functionalities of the Outlook is available on the OWA. The next feature is anti-spam solution. The biggest problem of email is spam. IMF is a technology implemented on the server level. You will get Outlook level spam solution. IMF updates are downloaded with the Windows update. The next is pushmail solution. SBS is a great pushmail solution. There is no requirement of separate server to activate the pushmail in SBS. So only thing you need is an SBS server and a simple GPRS system enabled on your phone. It syncs your mail contacts and calendars, tasks, and phone is just another device for the server. You can zap data remotely for the lost phones. The next is Outlook Web Access. Outlook Web Access is a technology implemented on the SBS. So with the OWA, you can access your mail using the browser. Outlook Anywhere is for the Outlook on the remote PC. Outlook Mobile is for the Outlook on the smartphone. So all the functionalities of the Outlook is available on the OWA. The next benefit is anti-spam solution. Biggest problem of email is spam. IMF is a technology implemented on the server level. You will get Outlook level spam solution. IMF updates are downloaded with the Windows update. The next is Pushmail solution. SBS is a great Pushmail solution. There is no requirement of a separate server to activate Pushmail in SBS. So only thing you need is an SBS server and a simple GPRS system enabled on your phone. It syncs your mails, contacts, calendars, tasks. Phone is just another device for the server. And you can also zap data remotely in case you have lost your phone. And with SBS, you can also use Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Windows Media Player on the go. The next solution is anti-spam solution. The biggest problem of email is spam. IMF is a technology implemented on server level. You will get Outlook level spam solution. IMF updates are downloaded with the Windows update. Pushmail solution. So SBS is a great Pushmail solution. There is no requirement of separate server to activate the Pushmail in SBS. So only thing you need is an SBS server and a simple GPRS system enabled on your phone. It syncs your mails, contacts, calendars and tasks. Phone is just another device for the server. You can also zap data remotely for the lost phones. You can use Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Windows Media Player on the go. Remote device wipe. On any computer in the network, open Internet Explorer, browse to HTTPS, Windows, SBS server name, / mobile admin and log on using domain administrator credentials. The next solution is a share mail folders. You can view and share calendars among the colleagues and you can share common mail folders, calendars, tasks among users and departments. And you can also schedule meetings using the Outlook. The next feature is share calendar. Here you can see where you can fix up the meetings and you can share and update it on your calendar, and that is available to all your colleagues. The next solution is company intranet. Here you can find this announcement, features, pictures, company handbook, shared favorites, discussion forums, employee forms and collaborative applications. Just a screenshot of my company intranet, you can find these announcements and shared web links where you can add your favorites, links over here. Next is the virtual team solution. With virtual team solution, it is possible that you'll get a secure collaborative space for the virtual teams, shared documents, shared events, discussion forums, shared tasks and shared team contacts. The next is document management system, with which you can share documents, document version history, document checkout is possible, send emails for review and create document workspace. The next feature is remote web workplace. So with remote web workplace, here is a screenshot of this is available. The next feature is file and print server. Here you can share files, printers, internet access, automated backup is available, volume shadow copy, route my documents to server, Windows software update service, automated backup. A screenshot is shown of the automated backup, how it's taken. The next feature is network fax solution, with which you can send fax from any PC on network. Incoming fax can be routed to the printer or folders or company intranet. You can send email intimations on incoming fax and you can schedule outgoing fax. So how much all this will cost? The cost is less than office coffee per employee. For more information, you can go through our website, that is www.tegyan.com, and blog for IT pros, that is http://tegyan.com/blog. and the resources for the MS Exchange is available on our website www.msexchangeindia.com. Thank you.